I mean, it took a while. It takes a while to, you know, get things going, right? Anyway, so I had a song that I had written when I was 16 years old, and that was the only thing that came to my mind at the time, you know. So this is the song that I wrote when I was 16 years old, and it's called Hate to Win. And Chris did end up releasing it on a B-side, so just check it out. See if you like it. If you don't like it, let me know. If you do, then let me know. Either way, the truth behind everything, behind everyone, lies somewhere. I'm taking it slowly, and frankly, you don't care about little things that mean so much. A drop from the sky, a cold stone hand touch, and everywhere I go, isn't clean. I can't dream. Yet I hate it when they won't let you in, and I wonder when you'll be back again. You won't change your taking it slowly. And frankly, I don't care about any things that destroy so much. A drop from the sky, a cold stone and touch, and everywhere I go is unclean. I can't dream. And you'll hate it when it won't let you in, and I wonder when you'll be back again. And I hate it when it won't let you in. Switch the shoes, you won't change your taking it slowly. And frankly, I don't care. And I wonder when you'll be back again. Yeah, yeah.